We're looking now at movement of the lumbar spine, and there are a number of different exercises that we would progress onto. But where the movement is limited, I can perform a mobilisation with movement. In other words, a passive technique where I'm trying to get the joint to move itself combined with an exercise. So this movement is one of flexion. So I'm going to try and get my subject to bend her spine and to flex towards the couch. And as she does that movement, there's a limitation, or there's pain, or just an unwillingness to do it. So if you pop your hands onto the couch just for support, okay, just come up slightly straight. So I'm going to use a movement where I'm pressing onto the spinous processes, and I'm aiming in this direction towards the ceiling. So I'm engaging with my hand onto the spinous process and lifting up towards her shoulders. Now, if you just bend forwards, as I lift, obviously I'm going to push her forward, so it's a little bit unstable. So what I use instead is a traction belt, and the traction belt goes around your patient with their permission and then around yourself. So it just is not involved with the technique, but it means I'm not having to push her forwards. Okay, so around the top of the pelvis. Okay, so all you're going to do is bend forwards, and I'm using my hand just to lift forwards and then gradually release as I come back down. I'm just using my hand strength and my arm strength at the moment, and come back down. Now, if that limits, but doesn't limit the pain enough, I want a little bit more force. So I'm taking up walk standing, and what I'm now doing is using my legs and then come back down again. And again, bend your knees, lift, and come back down. Okay, and just stand up straight. Now, in the clinical situation, rather than with a model, there may be a lot less movement, and so you would often need a lot more force in that movement. But the direction of the force is to link your hand underneath the spinous process and aim at a diagonal. So all you're trying to do is to unload a little bit of the loading on the thoracic spine or on the lumbar spine.